All right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining us from our Toronto studio right now is Will Stewart, the Senior Vice President of Corporate and Public Affairs and of Harvest One. Will, great to see you again. How you doing?
I'm excellent, thanks. I'm glad to be back.
Yeah, well, you're back with some very big news for the company. Congratulations, a new supply agreement with a company called Satipharm. So tell me a little bit about Satipharm.
So Satipharm is our European-based operations. We have a unique proprietary pill, a CBD pill that we sell there. And what makes it really unique is we have CBD encapsulated into microgelatin beads. And those beads are actually inside a capsule. So when you swallow that pill, it bypasses through your stomach and doesn't break down until it gets into your intestines. And then those little balls spill out. And what that actually does is give you better absorption, better bioavailability, and it's a pill that we really believe can change the CBD market, both in Europe where we're selling now, but hopefully soon in Canada and America as well.
So Will, you know, this deal now for Satipharm, it's a supply agreement with Holland and Barrett. Now, for people that may not know Holland and Barrett, they are massive in the UK. And so to get into a brand or at least a storefront like Holland and Barrett is massive for the company.
Yeah, absolutely. We're extremely pleased to be working with our partners in Holland and Barrett. I mean, they've been around over 140 years, a great presence in the UK. And this supply agreement for us means that they're going to put our pills, our Satipharm gel pills, in 841 stores. And to us, that's a great place to be because we can help to educate those customers, support that product, and people will really start to realize what separates Satipharm CBD gel pill from the other products on the market.
Will, is it important to get into the actual bricks and mortar places like that instead of relying solely on the online part of it?
I really believe it is. And this is a great example for us executing on that strategy of being where the customers are. The rules and regulations in the UK allow us to be in these stores. And for us, that's huge. Customers can come in, whether they're curious, they're asking questions, they'll find materials there, educational materials that will support this product to help them understand it. I mean, we hear CBD so much now, both in America and Canada, and of course in Europe and UK. But really, people need to spend some time to understand what the power of this product can be. And we're going to be there from an education point of view in those bricks and mortar retail. And that, we think, is really going to catapult some Satipharm sales.
And talk specifically now about Harvest One. And just, you know, you and I have talked in the past of the overall idea that you want it to be a worldwide global company. And this really sort of solidifies you as just that.
Yeah, it absolutely does. I mean, we're really focused on that health and wellness and self-care space. So we're very, very pleased to be in these stores with these pills. But Harvest One is a different type of company. Sure, we grow and sell products, both medically and recreationally in cannabis across Canada. But we also have some consumer goods. We have a company called Dreamwater, as an example, that's already in 30,000 stores across North America. I don't know any other cannabis company that has any assets that are in 30,000 stores. That teaches us a lot about distribution and supply chain and contract manufacturing. And those are skills that we can then transport into the infused beverage, the infused topical, the infused business that once that becomes legal, both in Canada and the US.
And Will, last question, give us a sort of a bit of a timeline. Will these go into the stores immediately? And will you start seeing revenue fairly quickly?
Yeah, absolutely. We're really pleased to announce in the press release this morning that our initial shipment to Holland and Barrett already got there on June the 5th. So these things should be appearing in stores very, very soon. Hopefully that will drive some interest in the product and our educational materials will help those customers as well as our partners with Holland and Barrett move that product. And I think really this is the cornerstone of what we see that Satipharm can do as we expand that into more retail locations, probably a bigger geography, and hopefully get that pill here in Canada so that Canadians can experience the benefits of the CBD pill that we have that is different than anything else on the market in Canada currently.
Well, congratulations, Will, to you and your team on the success so far. And we look forward to hearing more details about this as well. Great to talk to you again.
Fantastic. Thanks for having me. I really enjoy it.
All right. Will Stewart, the Senior Vice President, Corporate and Public Affairs for Harvest One.